Happening today, a hearing takes place about Maryland's unemployment benefits. This comes after a Baltimore Circuit Court judge issued a temporary restraining order preventing the Hogan administration from ending federal unemployment benefits for Maryland residents. An attorney representing the plaintiffs tells WJZ today's hearing will likely last into Monday.